All right. The weather is kind of like Harvey Weinstein's assaulting us today with the heat and the temperatures above 100.